Well, guys, welcome back. It's Gozes, ZOB2, or JR here, and welcome back to our Let's Play. And, today, I just wanted to let you guys know that, I will not have the gamma up, because it would feel more better like this. And you can see I have the colors, and it pops out more, and it's kind of better. And because if the brightness is, like, more high, it looks really bright and looks weird. So I just noticed that, and yeah, and like this is kind of better because it won't look ugly, and yeah, looks very cool, very nice, and yeah. So that's one of the main reasons why. Okay, hold on. I just need to see something. This can be weird. Nope. That's not right. Oh, God. I ain't gotta smoke it again. But, yeah, this is what I want to do, like, today. It's just... continue and to explore. And actually, you know what, we need to start mining more. We need to get more resources, and yeah, because we're running out. So for today, I think this could be here, and this is supposed to be here, and this is here. And I should have killed it on the map. That's okay. I'll fix it. Okay, so yeah. So we should start mining more. And, yeah, because... hold on. Okay, it's kind of better. So let's start. Let's go back to that ravine that we found over here in the outside. That's weird. That was weird that we found a ravine in the outside and in the inside. Like, for example, we found it like inside of it. Like, that was kind of weird. Now, I just don't want to get attacked by monsters. I just want to enjoy. Oh god. Now we should done. Yeah, I think we can do it. Really? 920? Oh my god, I keep getting achievements, but I already have them. I think this is going to be more easier. And I think I should make a bridge instead of just passing. I'm making a bridge through here, going there. And where's my... okay. Oh, stop. Thank you. And you're gonna break, aren't you? So yeah, guys. I'm sorry if I'm quiet, but I'm trying to figure out where the ravine was. And this is our main entrance. This is where we came. This is where we started. So here is gonna be another entrance to our cave, which yeah is gonna lead to our main cave. And are you serious? It had to start raining, didn't it? It had to start raining when I was recording. But if you know it. Here it is. Let's go in and explore now. Last time we almost died because we were hungry. See how better this looks with the wait, where's those apartments? You're fighting. Okay. Now, I feel like jumping, but I just need some of these resources right here. I'm just gonna move it out now. Just gonna move it out from here. Oh god. Oh, I think I'm gonna go in. Ah crap. I hear what I don't want to hear. That's not cool. Can we make it? Yes, we can. Oh, yes, we can. Hope we find a lot of gold here. Gold. Whoa, that's really good. Like, after doing anything. let's hope we find them here, actually. But if you, we could make a pickaxe, or yeah, we can make a pickaxe and then an enchantment table, so we can use our levels. Cause I need more levels. I need more levels than I'm building. Oh look, there's more gold behind us. What a boss! Finding stuff, you know. Yeah, sorry if I get interrupted in the video, but it always happens when I get interrupted. I always get interrupted in the video, in the middle of a video, when my mom wants something or my dad wants something. It's just gonna happen. It's just gonna happen. You have to deal with it. Deal with it. Deal with it. Deal with it. Bastard. What the hell? Okay, more iron. Thank you very much for leading me to escape. Wait, hold on. I don't think you guys can see that, so I'm going to torch you. Yeah, no wonder you guys aren't looking at this. You're like, oh my god, is he cheating? Really taking my torch. It's not kill, man. I'm kill. Ah! Oh! Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Axe! Where's the axe? This is when the axe comes in place. Oh, you're demolishing me, man. Did we just get... Ooh, we got a diamond... Oh, not diamond. A gold helmet from him. And a gold dress plate. What a boy. Collecting all that. Collecting all that. I think I know this place. Somehow. Wait. No, I don't. But this looks cool. And I think I could find a lot of stuff down here. Oh my god, my mouse is like all messed up. It's moving too bad. Oh god, I thought it was lava. I was gonna say, no. Why would you do this lava? Lava, why would you do this? How do I do that? How do I see that? Oh my god, we're gonna find a lot of stuff, guys. We're gonna find a lot of stuff. You know, a lot of stuff. Point right there. Right there. No, I can't. That's littering. That's littering. Can't place torches next to torches. Can't do that. It's like this. Yes. Like spam torches. Spam. Okay, no. Get my torch back. No. Get my torch back. No. That's dead end. Dead end, son. You can say nowhere. Dead end, fool. Get my torch back. Get my torch back. I think I will have to go back to Aberdeen. Sooner or later. Oh my god, can you... This is why I hate water in Minecraft. In real life, you can just swim through this boy. shown like a normal man, but in Minecraft you have to get your way up like this, like a hobo. So let's just get some more iron. Ooh, I just made that. I never knew I could make that. Okay. So we're good. We need more iron though. Yep, we need more iron. Oh, and somebody's calling my house. Let's go explore here. Let's explore. Oh god, if you guys can hear background noise, that's just my family in the background. Oh god. Oh, I'm sorry guys. Oh. Oh god. One, two, three, four, five. What am I counting? This is not cool. Counting stuff. Oh, I think I'm gonna find diamonds here. I smell the diamond. I smell diamonds. I always can smell diamonds. I can always smell diamonds. I can only feel it. It's just right there. So that's it. That's it. Well. Ooh, oh god. It's dangerous. It is dangerous. It doesn't look dangerous, it's just a bit dangerous. And nowhere stinks. I feel like I have the I know I'm gonna find diamond. I know I'm gonna find them. I'm sorry, I keep forgetting that you guys can see. I just got used to the gamma thing. I'm sorry, I'm really sorry if you guys can see. I'm so used to it now. Nothing. There's nothing in this cave. Well, iron. Iron is good. Iron is pretty good. In this situation. I'm pretty good in this situation. Well, bloody no. Bloody no. Oh my god. I just... Nope. I'm so dumb. I even saw it. Oh my god, this is not part of the plan, guys. This is not part of the plan. What am I? What am I doing this? Why not? Why? Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna find them in here, but then I have the feeling I'm not. And nothing. And I'm gonna just find out before I even put it on there. Okay, Okay. Pretty cool game. So right now I'm still in the ravine. I feel lava between sun. Okay. Every time I hear lava, I think of time. And the lava's just right there, where it was. What else? I just want this. I need this right now. Iron is cool for now. Iron is cool. Just right now. Iron is cool. I just want to find diamonds, though. Where's the diamond at, boys? Where's the diamond at? Oh god, guys. I'm trying to say, oh god, guys, and I say, oh guys. Oh, no, I have a feeling. Okay. So, let's melt some iron, some coal, and so if you guys can see. But what I'm trying to do is trying to get a bucket. So I can just go down there. The boss. So yeah. I need something down there too. Oh my god, there's a lot of coal for these. Oh yes, coal. 31 levels already. 20 bucks. Let's get some sugar cane, start growing farm. Start growing for the team and getting some books from that. Oh, little tip. I can't reach it anymore. I'm gonna reach it now. Okay. Now it's not, let's not lose my iron. Don't do this, don't move my iron. Okay, get my coal back. This furnace is big. Okay. Now. No. Meeting state. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Nope. 1, 2, 3. Come on. Okay. I can use the gas, but I'm just not using it for the boost. Okay, now I need the water. Oh my god, that's awful. Get the water. I need to go up here and get the water. My god, it's so cool. Put stairs already. But they need, stairs. It's like there, like the stairs are there already. Oh my god. And I just get some. Come on. Please. It looks like a mine shaft. You know those stairs that go to a minecart? That's what it looks like. That's what I'm hoping for. Find a minecart, it's over. What did I freaking? Oh my god! I told you. Guys, I told you. Guys, I told you! Yes! If I find a main gem, that's cool. Look what I found! Look what I found! Well, guys. I think I'm gonna end the episode here. So, yeah, I found a mine shaft. Pretty cool because I was hoping for a mine shaft, and through all these struggles, I finally found a mine shaft. Now, this is pretty cool, pretty exciting. It's the most exciting thing I ever imagined. Mine shaft. And, yeah. Now, I'm just getting this stuff. This is so cool. This is pretty cool. I might not find my way out. I might not. But I don't really know. So this is my way out, and, yeah. So, if you guys like this video, please hit the like button with your forehead, or smash it with your butt. No, smash it with your forehead, and hit it with your thumb, or smack it. So if you guys liked it, please like the video, and comment below. And, yeah, and subscribe to my channel, and to TP Wolfie. TP underscore Wolfie and newbie plays in C, HMN 16. Please come and go and check out play.bashermc.com and worldcraft.eu. Mindbuilders.me. Worldcraft-craft.eu. Okay, so go check that out if you want to see more. Well, okay. I'm just not getting lost. I don't want to get lost. if you want to see more. And hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next episode.